traveled to the United States. In the turn of the century America, there was a folk dance called the Cakewalk. Couples would compete to see who was best, and the prize was a cake. The dance was so popular that it spread to Broadway and even as far as Europe. In fact, it is considered to be the forerunner of theatrical dancing as we know it today.